Right guys, it's all dry and clean. We're now going to apply the Squirt lube and we're going to start on the quick link, which is what we always do. So